Hello, I'm Kirsten Elger from the German Research Center for Geosciences and Repository Manager of GFZ Data Services. GFZ Data Services is a domain repository for the geosciences that assigns DOI to data and scientific software since 2004. On one hand, we have a focus on the curation of long-tail data. On the other hand, we are providing DOI minting services for several global monitoring networks and observatories in geodesy and geophysics. Controlled domain vocabularies are an integral part of our rich metadata. These vocabularies, for example the GCMD science keywords, are provided for each data publication and are also used to create search facets in the portal. The curated metadata are generated via an online metadata editor that converts the information provided by scientists to XML metadata in datasite ISO 11115 and Dublin Core Standards. Additional technical description may be provided via data description templates. Persistent identifiers play a major role in our metadata and are used to cross-reference data, publications, samples and code, and to uniquely identify people, institutions or funders. Our DOI landing pages embed metadata in schema.org, and we are using Scholix, the data literature interlinking service. Our vision. With our major technological release in spring 2020 with new software and improved metadata, we are sharpening our profile as data publisher for Earth and environmental sciences, especially for the solid earth geophysics and geodesy. As a future DataCite member, we are aiming at further establishing DOI minting services with other institutions and networks in the geosciences. This collaboration would have the opportunity to provide harmonized metadata across different institutions from the beginning on, and that all data could be discovered in the same data portal. A challenge is, of course, whether the existing databases in other institutions can provide the same detail of metadata. Our major problems? The usual, increasing data publication requests with constant or even decreasing number of staff.